Now we will be seeing addition or add. Addition is the sum of two numbers. Addition is nothing but the sum of two or more numbers. Sum of two or more numbers. And plus is the sign or the symbol that we use for addition. So now I have these balloons in my hand and I'm going to count to know how many balloons I have, and I'm going to keep it down as I count. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 balloons. So I have a total of 10 balloons with me. So that is the sum of two or more numbers. So when I say 1 plus 2, so 1 plus 2, so I take one balloon plus two balloons. So I'm going to total up these three balloons. So it is 1, 2, and 3. So I have 3 balloons with me. So I have 3. Now I have a chart which says the numbers are 5, and any two numbers together gives us the sum of 5. So let us see what are the two numbers that we add up to get the number 5. So when we add up 0 plus 5, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I have 5 balloons in this hand and I don't have anything. So 0 means absence of something. So I don't have any balloons on my left. So when I want to know what are the total number of balloons I have in both hands, I will say I have 5. So 0 plus 5 gives me 5. So I hope you understood what I've said. So I have 5 balloons in my left and no balloons in my right. But when I want to know the number of balloons I am holding, I will say 5 plus 0 or 0 plus 5 will give me 5. Next I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 balloons in my right hand and 1 balloon in my left. And when I total up both, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have a total of 5 balloons in both hands. So 4 plus 1 or 1 plus 4 gives me 5. So I have 1 in this hand and 4 in this hand. So when I add up both, it gives me 5. So 4 plus 1 gives me 5, or 1 plus 4 gives me 5. Next I have 1, 2. 2 balloons in my right and I have 1, 2, 3. 3 balloons in my left. So when I total up the number of balloons I have in both hands, it totals to 2 plus 3 gives me 5. So 2 plus 3 gives me 5, or 3 plus 2 gives me 5. So I hope you have understood the concept of this number 5. Next we'll move on to number 6. So now I have 3 balloons in my right hand. So I have 1, 2 and 3. So 3 balloons in my right hand and 1, 2, 3. 3 balloons in my left. So I have 3 balloons in this hand, that is my right hand, and 3 balloons in my left. And when I want to know the total number of balloons I have together in both hands, it totals up to 3 plus 3, that gives me 6. So 3 plus 3 gives me 6. Now I have 6 balloons, that is 3 plus this 3 in my left hand, and I don't have any balloons in my right. So no balloons in my right, that means 0 balloons. 0 means absence of something. And I want to know the total number of balloons I have with me. I will say 0 plus 6 will give me 0. So 0 plus 6 is nothing but 6. Next, I have 1, 2. 2 balloons in my right hand and 4 balloons in my left. So when I total up both the right and the left hand balloons, I get number 6. So 4 plus 2 gives me 6, or 2 plus 4 gives me 6. So 4 plus 2 is 6, or 2 plus 4 is 6. And the last, I have 1 balloon in my right and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 balloons in my left. And when I total up both, I get number 6. So 1 plus 5 is 6, or 5 plus 1 is 6. So 1 plus 5 gives me number 6.